I have a 2 o'clock.
You look stunning.
Thank you.
So, you said you had some news.
Yeah. My investor friend that I told you about read your prospectus, loves it, and wants you to give him a call.
You serious?
I told you it was brilliant.
Okay, we gotta go celebrate. Let's go out tonight.
I'm not free tonight.
Okay, well, what about tomorrow night then?
Dominick, I'm gonna hit you with the headline, okay? I recently reconnected with an ex-boyfriend of mine from college. Anyway, he just got a divorce and is moving back to LA,
You breaking up with me?
No, I'm not breaking up. Just taking a break. I need some space. Yeah, because we were moving too fast. What did you say?
I said you sound like a guy. Is that why you invited me to this place? For a business lunch? So you can have an out time.
Dominick, look, I really like you, okay? I didn't want to string you along. Let's just be friends.
Yeah, I don't really need any more friends. You know what? I really don't need your friends to let me have this.
Okay, don't be stupid, Dominick. That's business, not personal.
Know the difference. You know, Lauren, I never even had a prospectus. You know, I did it all to impress you. You inspired me. You motivated me to do something for myself for the first time. All this time I thought you were too good for me.